Hello everyone, and welcome to Shadow Warrior 3. I'm super excited. I waited quite some time, patiently. Patiently, mind you. Let's get into it. Oh, you know what? Ooh, baby, let's get into it. Mini-key. Wang Avenue.
Since you're more of a visual learner, I'm going to use educational props this time. So pay attention.
I'm paying attention.
This is me, Lo Wang. Yeah, it doesn't look exactly like me, but you get the idea. So here I am after saving the freaking universe from collapse. Your egomaniacal sister's dead carcass lies defeated on the ground, and that asshole Zilla is no longer breathing down my neck. Talk about a happy ending, right? I was expecting fireworks and champagne. Maybe an invitation to the Hall of Justice. Instead, the gates to the Shadow Realm open and wait for it. A 10,000-year-old dragon comes fucking flying out!
I'm already in love. I'm already in love with it. It doesn't matter if the game sucks. Grab the mask. A little off your rocker, ain't you there, Wang?
Woohoo to me. The last ninja in the world. Best friend to the late god of mischief. And the bonehead who brought on the fucking apocalypse. Oh, Hoji. I hate that I'm saying this, but I'm glad you're dead. I'm glad you didn't see it. I had one shot. One fucking shot to make things right. And I blew it.
If you watch Shadow Warrior 2, you know this already. Well, maybe not this wackiness. That's me, evil doing dragon. Hoji's mask. I didn't want to read. Why did I look at it? Dragon Tail. The Wang Cave. Oh, it's supposed to be the Wang Cave. Whoops. I got double jumps? What the hell? Guy.
Huh. try anymore? Run away? Go out with a bang! Get away. Really have to up your one line.
That was refreshing.
Ah, check, please. Ah, nothing like the smell of fresh ammo.
Ooh-wee. Oh no. Like a chi blasted somebody. Damn. Get out of here, nerd. Kugatsu?
See a whole team returning from Gulag? Shame. Hell yeah! Woo! So pumped up right now. What the hell is happening?
Oh, my curiosity almost killed me. That's for you.
Doomsday is coming.
Good lord, I feel like I'm getting...
To that dragon, I was a gnat, a fly, a fucking flea. And sure, they can be annoying as hell, but fleas aren't exactly apex assassins. That dragon was destroying everything ancient related and turning it into dragon poop. Chi powered machines, dragon poop. Zilla's great floating city, dragon poop. Your brothers, yeah, I'm sorry to break this to you, but yeah, dragon poop. And the big man himself. Yeah, Zilla's probably buried under millions and millions of tons of rubble by now. He tried fighting back. Built rockets, railguns, particle beam death rays. Used his genius brain and his billions to create a weapon to take that ugly bastard down. Problem was, that lizard was indestructible. Its scales were impenetrable.
Hey, Zilla.
That's why the ancients locked that fucker up instead of turning him into sashimi. Bottom line, I think Zilla is long gone. But I still wasn't ready to give up. I tried so many times to take that dragon down. But after a while, I started wondering what the point was. I mean... why fight if there's no one even left to fight for?
Good lord.
This is over. That dragon is toast. I am done with this macho bullshit. I am gonna open up. Comic book store with the dispensary in the back.
pieces, my son.
Lo Wang, you're feeling a certain kind of way, buddy. Finishing orbs. Q near an enemy to finish him. Juicy. I'm learning. I'm getting better.
Wang, although the ancients are gone, their chi still lingers in their artifacts. We can harness the energy from Hoji's mask and use it against the dragon.
Oh yeah?
How many times have we tried to kill each other?
You weren't my first choice, or my 15th choice, but since everyone else is dead, I'm afraid you'll have to do.
Thank you for that ringing endorsement.
You may blame yourself for what happened to your friends. You've already lost everything. What else do you have to lose? You can join me in this fraught and possibly futile quest, and go out in a blaze of glory. Don't you want to put an end to that giant slimy lizard and get us all a little payback?
What do you think, Hoji? Should I trust this old son of a bitch? Ah, fuck it. I'm in, you son of a bitch.
What's going on? Oh, Shadow Warrior, I love you so.
Claire. So, what I'm saying is that if it has two legs, technically it's a wyvern, not a dragon. I might be getting facts from comic books, but no one said knowledge can't be fun. You're just too old to get it.
The older the tree, the deeper the roots.
The older the asshole, the louder the toots.
You are stress talking again, Lo Wang. Are you in doubt we can do this?
Kill a dragon as big as a mountain with a Halloween mask? Damn right. Personally, I'd rather have a battle cruiser with photon torpedoes.
The mask holds great power, and once activated by the spell, it will call out the omnipotence of the gods.
From my experience, magical objects never do what's on the label. I don't think the mask likes you, Zilla. Zilla? Zilla! Is turning into a Lilliputian part of your plan?
Wait, where are you? Can you hear me?
What the hell?
Lo Wang, that thing transported me to some kind of sanctuary, I think.
What's that noise? Is there a party?
Demons! They're trying to break through the gates!
I'll track you down.
Hurry!
The sidekicks.
I'm coming, but I am not happy. I told you not to mess with the magic. That is rule number one, Zilla. Everything bad that happens happens because some moron messes with the magic.
I didn't become the most
Oh, can I only upgrade? Oh, okay. Okay. Let's boost up our chi blast then.
Powerful man in the world by following the rules. I make the rules.
Yeah, well, bet you don't feel all that powerful now, do you? Huh? Do you? Hiding in some hidey hole waiting for me to save your sorry ass from a horde of bloodthirsty demons.
Just get here, would you please?
Crunchy. Ooh. Whoops. Thanks, buddy.
So how exactly are we going to kill the dragon with Hoji's mask?
By weaponizing it, of course.
I don't think Hoji would appreciate that.
Yes, but he's dead, so he doesn't get a vote.
Looking for the Dark Lord. Bro, you gotta stop whipping me in the cinematics. Say, you gonna tell me how to grapple dapple?
I think I just peed a little. Whatever a spider can.
Waiting for it. I knew it was coming.
I know Hoji was your friend, but you need to stop making this so personal. For you, his mask is just a memento. For me, it's a battery that holds a boundless quantity of chi energy. To kill the dragon, we need to transfer every bit of its power. So please try to be reasonable.
Oh my god.
Reasonable, Zilla. I just don't trust you when it comes to powerful artifacts. You have a track record of being a dick.
Crunchy. Ow.
You really fucked up, didn't you? And now it's you're dead.
Got a weapon upgrade. Yeah, let's boost up the katana. No. Ooh, got chunky there for a second. I don't want to skip nothing. Big honking chonk right there, buddy.
On and stop whining.
Where's my grapple at, though?
File a formal complaint, and someone will get in touch with you in the next 48 hours. Give or take.
Yeah. Have to keep those gates standing, Lo-Wei.
Why do you even care about this pile of rubble?
I don't. I care about what's inside. Someone we need to keep alive. Motoko.
Who?
Living sorceress that can unlock the power of the mask. She will become the vessel for the power that can destroy the dragon.
So more magic? Oh, that's just great.
That's what I was waiting for. Hanman Oni. Well, that was quick.
Hey, idiot, you forgot to duck.
Keep forgetting my keys. Ooh.
I want that mask back after your Sorcerer Supreme does a hocus pocus.
The hell?
It's the only thing left I have.
I believe in the Dark Lord. Oh, I wonder if that's because I killed the bunnies. Oh, yep.
Baby.
Oop, wrong person I wanted to. Supposed to be keeping an eye out for upgrades, or will they just come au naturel? I mean, so far, kind of just been coming to me. Sure.
So, let me get this straight. With the help of your sorcerer's friend, you want to light some ancient magical fog in Hoji's mask and blast the dragon out of the sky?
That's the plan.
Yeah, but that doesn't sound very heroic. I was hoping for something cooler.
Like what?
Like some mythical It feels kind of weird saving Zilla instead of kicking his ancient axe. Guess the apocalypse brings people together after all.
Uh-oh, Spadoodios. Like Zoink Scoob. He's paste, bro. I don't know. Is a can of whoop-ass. Oh, dirty way. Oh, nasty. Ooh, I don't know if I was about to jump off the edge. Oh my gosh, oh lord. I'm causing issues. What's up, buddy?
Gates are still standing. You are welcome. You see what happens when someone messes with my best pal's mask? Poof!
My bet is Motoko tried to teleport us into the sanctuary. But since the dragon is draining the world's chi, she's starting to lose her powers. That's why we need to hurry.
Yeah, let's just hope your sorceress friend doesn't screw the pooch.
I don't have friends. And be careful how you talk to her.
I don't have friends. Or pooches.
Whatever. If she doesn't mess with the mask, I won't break her balls.
I'm serious, Lo Wang. Say nothing if you have nothing intelligent to say.
That's a big ass.
Thank you, but I can't take all the credit.
Wang?
What's with the hair, dude? Is that a snake on your head, or are you just happy to see?
What the hell, Wang?
Hey, I'm just being honest, brother. Talk about needing an extreme makeover.
Sip it, you idiot!
Yo, is that a tanuki?
Did she just summon a trash panda?
The raccoon.
Hey. What? Come back here, you little shit!
they hope to defeat their dragon.
That furry little ball sack stole my mask. What if it loses it? What if it eats it? You can't trust that rat.
That's not just some random animal. That's a tanuki, Motoko's spirit animal. A manifestation of her power.
Oh, come on, man. You know what it is. It's your fucking girlfriend's trash panda.
She's not my girlfriend.
Hey, no judgment here. She's not my type, but hey, whatever tickles your pickle.
Oh, what is that, dude? Laser Shogun? Okay. Okay, we need a... No, yeah. You didn't have one of those cooked up, did you? Oh! Run around getting scared of my own shadow. You start doing more tricks, man. Pop.
Yeah. Hey, give me back my mask, you little shit.
Are you wondering why I took your mask, Mr. Webb?
I am. I'm also wondering who does your hair.
I took it because that mask is the only thing that can stave off our inevitable doom. And it was in the hands of a third-rate bargain basement ninja with a smart mouth and the emotional maturity of a third grader.
You sound... I said a hip. Hop, a hippie to the hip, hip, hop. You don't stop, you rock it to the bang, bang, boogie. Now up jumps the boogie to the boogie and the boogie to be.
Yeah. Oh, what is this monstrosity? The Crimson Bull. Oh.
What time is it? Man, I love throwing shit up. Damn, that was loud.
Okay.
Where's that freaking raccoon? I'm gonna turn you into a sock puppet. My hand, straight up your ass. You hear me?
It's a tanuki.
It's like the way Zilla said that. Please don't turn into a... Are you gonna turn into a boss? That trash panda just slap him? Oh my god. Oh. Thank you. Boop.
Damn. You're ugly.
Die, demons! Motoko takes no prisoners. Planet of Yoka Scum.
Oh my lord.
I'll purge this yokai fist from the face of the earth. Fear the power of Mother Nature.
Need a little bit of playing around too much. Oh my goodness. That's what's hurting me. That's what's hurting me so.
Feel my wrath. Purging the planet, yokai scum. I am the thunder and the lightning. I'll purge this yokai too.
I got a crush on you, damn. Thank you. Thanks, buddy.
Thanks for the help, Krusty the Clown, but that doesn't mean we're okay. You still got my mask, and I still want it back.
If we want to succeed, I need to separate the uncertain elements. Like your chaotic idiosyncrasy.
Yep, yep.
Okay, relax, Wayne. Gonna get that.
Oh, wait, yeah. I have an upgrade, don't I? Okay, I get upgrades for doing challenges. Okay. Nah, let's give, you know, one boot per.
Back and you're gonna blast that damn dragon out of the sky. That's what Zilla promised, right? Of course, if he's still that same murderous, treacherous bastard he's always been, then I'm totally screwed.
Magura twins.
This is the biggest whack-a-mole ever.
Oh, wait a minute. Can I? Sure can. Later, B. Where's your homeboy at? What am I stuck on?
Did you stop?
my goodness. Ooh, get... The hell with this guy? Piss off. Spoken like a true wordsmith. Says a lot of, he says poo. Oh no, they're hidden. No. No. Dude, I caramba, dude. No. There's some that are hidden. Gosh dang doodly. Did I miss some? Oh man. It's got me salty. Little salty. The return of the Hoge.
What the hell did they do to me? What did they want?
Long story short, the world's about to be obliterated by our old dragon friend. And they thought you could stop it.
Better bail. That thing looks like a G-string trying to hold back last night's curry.
Okay. I'm gonna leave it off here. Oh no, look at that. I think I remember what it was. I'm gonna leave this off here. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!